Thanks.
Destruction leads to a very rough road, but it also breeds creation. And if-